I always say that behind every sample there's a human being, and it can be one of your loved ones. We have a responsibility to make sure that they are looked after in the highest standard. We are a not-for-profit organization that supports large-scale biomedical, pharmaceutical, and clinical research studies.
Sample receipt is the start of every sample's journey with us at UK Biocentre. At this stage, we scan every sample ID, we do a quality check on the samples, we check the volume, the condition, and this happens regardless of whether the sample's going on for onward processing or whether they're going into long-term storage or to be shipped. And these samples are our future health, which is a partnership with the NHS.
Once a sample has gone through receipting, it is then ready for the next step in our process, the laboratories.
What we then carry out here is any liquid handling processes. So we have our automated liquid handlers. They are responsible for carrying out fractionation or any aliquoting task. All of our samples first go through a centrifugation, and that will then allow for the separation of our blood layers into the different components. We then place those into our liquid handlers, and essentially they are there to ensure that all of our samples are processed in the same way and they're consistent throughout each sample.
After samples have gone through the first lab with liquid handling and sample reformatting, samples that are due for DNA or RNA nucleic acid extraction are transferred through to the extraction facilities here. After samples have gone through the extraction lab, we end up with an elution solution which contains nucleic acid. That is transferred across to the quantification laboratory where we are now. Those samples are reformatted, so they are transferred from what is a deep wall plate into a microtube, which is better for our long-term storage in our minus 80 facilities. They are loaded onto an array of machines which are able to quantify, so tell us exactly how much DNA or RNA is present in that sample. That result is then recorded onto our LIMS system and is stored for all further processing, and allows us to inform our downstream partners how much DNA or RNA they are receiving.
Once our sample has gone through the necessary labs, it's time for the final step, storage.
This massive scale, long-term, ultra-low temperature storage incorporated to our system of large-scale automated lab processing combines all these systems together under one roof, where we can provide an ISO-accredited 15189 process for long-term, longitudinal cohort studies, such as the process going through our future health, which takes on samples on a scale never seen before.
UK Biocentre is a respected leader in sample management, high-capacity bioprocessing, and storage. We enable life-changing research in the academic, pharmaceutical, and biotech communities. To advance the nation's health, each and every sample must be treated like a precious commodity.